Okay, we're at the Michelle Obama Trail, and I'm starting here at Waldrop Road, and we're going to ride this trail and see how we like it. It's nice this morning, but it's going to get hot today, going up into the low 90s today, the last day of summer.
We'll be right back.
Good morning, everybody.
Distance 4 miles, total time 24 minutes and 51 seconds, current speed 12.1 miles per hour, split speed 13.1 miles per hour.
Good morning. Good morning.
59 minutes and 28 seconds. Current speed 13.6 miles per hour. Split speed 13.0 miles per hour.
Miles per hour. Split speed 13.0 miles per hour.
Hello.
We'll be right back.
from here at Gresham Park. I don't know whether this is the end of it. I don't think so. Let's go a little bit further.
Distance 8 miles, total time 43 minutes and 41 seconds, current speed 7.7 miles per hour, split speed 12.0 miles per hour.
This is a path trail. This is not part of the Michelle Obama trail, but it's a trail, so I'm going to ride it. Hello. Turned into some kind of trail. It's a path trail. I don't know where it's going, but I think the Michelle Obama trail ended, and I'm on a path trail. So let's see where it goes. I don't know where I am because I don't know this side of town. I'm just riding.
Total distance 9 miles. Total time 48 minutes and 46 seconds. Current speed 12.7 miles per hour. Split speed 11.8 miles per hour.
Deep woods. Well, it's not inside the city, but it's inside the county. But this is really deep in the woods.
Total distance 10 miles. Total time 53 minutes and 23 seconds. Current speed 12.9 miles per hour. Split speed 13.0 miles per hour.
This is the end of the trail. The end of the trail.